It's been 59 months since I started HRT, and that week I've been a little down because of my breasts being down in size and whatnot. You know, it's on my mind a little bit more, so it's kind of getting to me. So I was planning on actually figuring out what I can do about it to make it better. And everything else is still just going the same body wise. Hair is still doing the same thing and whatnot. So yeah. I'm still been thinking, didn't mention it in my last video, but, or the video before that, but, still thinking about joining a dating site, and, also was thinking of setting up a fundraiser for augmentation for my breasts. To help raise money for that. Still thinking about that. Which is, it's kind of hard. So I'm just thinking of my options and whatnot. And I'm still really thinking about joining a dating site. I'm just not sure which one. I prefer one that doesn't really cost money, because why would you need to pay money just to meet someone? That's what I wouldn't get. Why pay all this money to be on a site just to meet someone or a few people, when you can use that money for something even better? So yeah, like, you go on a date, you meet someone and go on a date, instead of that money you spent to join a site, you can use it for the date. That's what I'm getting to. You can use it for something better. Something about joining one of the free dating sites, or several free ones. I know one that's free, for sure. POF, it's Plenty of Fish. I know that's free for sure. I know there's a few other ones, but I'm not sure what they are. So if you know any free dating sites, any of the names of them, and you can post them in the comments below. Yeah, the comments down there. So that would help. Because I'm not sure all the different free ones that are safe and like virus free. It's not geared towards that a pornographic meeting someone for a one night stand kind of a thing. None of those kind of sites. One, I'm just looking for free like sites to meet someone that's not geared towards like the adult image kind of pornographic kind of a thing. None of the images or videos or anything like that. Just a site just to meet people and see what happens. Because where I live, I can say Utah, I should say. That's the only information I'm giving. It's hard to find someone, even though there's a huge LGBT community here, trying to find someone on your own is really hard, especially living in this state. Those of you who lived in the state or do live in the state, who's watching this video, know what I'm talking about. I don't really want to go to like the gay bars or any places like that to meet someone. I just want to just meet someone. Just much more easier. That's hard. That's why I'm deciding about going on a dating site. So if you know any free ones, that's not Plenty of Fish, that site, then yeah, you can list it in the comments. And I'll check out and see what happens. That's what I've been thinking of. Just been thinking of setting up the fundraisers again. One for the surgery. I'm thinking of a few other ones. So, yeah. And if you haven't checked out my blog, there'd be any links will be down there. So, yeah. So until next time, comment, rate, and subscribe. And all links will be in the description.